bobcats and hunted hares at night. And when they raise their heads up, they each close one eye, you know, so if you shoot, it goes between them. Well, this is about mountain lions. I was out in the hills, following my favorite pursuit, which is bird watching, walking down a trail, enjoying the day, when I heard a noise and I turned around, and here's a young mountain lion crouching in the bushes. And he let out a snarl, and he jumped, went right over the top of my head, lit behind me, and I spun around, and he took off. I went on down a trail, and here's this young mountain lion again, coming the other way. And he snarled, and he jumped at me, went right over my head, hit the trail, took off. I went a little farther, and the same thing happened again. So what is going on? I'm getting pretty shook up. I went a little farther, and I looked down in the canyon, and there's that young mountain lion, and he met up with an older mountain lion, and they're down there, and that older mountain lion was teaching him how to take shorter jumps.